Since I got my new kidney, I have the energy to make music again and do all of my favorite things. Nothing ordinary about it.